Hello, my people. My name's Matt from the1910.com. This is 60 Second Stories. Let's roll. When I was younger, I worked for the family business cleaning exhaust systems in restaurants. Another story for another time. We had a pressure washer for the job, however, and my friend Ben was working with me setting that up. He thought that I was inside getting ready for the job, but what had actually happened was I snuck outside and went around the truck and then went between the door of the trailer and the trailer with my head right here. And as soon as he walked up to grab some holes, I reached out and grabbed a hold of him. When he finally came back down to earth from his fright, he was mad as could be. He grabs the hose, yelling at me, and he's walking towards the building, just giving me the what for, and he's not paying attention. And if his reactions to being scared were some of the funniest things I've ever seen, which they were, you should have seen him walk full steam ahead, face first, right into a building.